Once upon a time, in the middle of a pandemic, a group of students were dropped into a quiet and deserted-looking city called The Hague. For months and months, as they sat trapped in their tall tower, they would hear tales of what the city once was, of how it used to be so busy and lively. Now that the world is slowly going back to the way it used to be, these students need to navigate the city that is slowly regaining its liveliness. But how can they do that when they have spent most of their time in the tower? That's what I'm here for. I am the ghost of LUC Past, and I'm here to help guide you through the unique city we live in. The notorious Vrijheid Snackkart, who is still struggling to come out of his pandemic slumber. We used to come here after a fun night out with friends. When everything was closed at 4 a.m., Vrijheid was there, waiting for us to come home and give us some warm fries. Ah, Vrijheid, we're waiting for your return. Anyway, let's move on. Now I know you may have sat here socially distanced once upon a time, rushed to place an order before the restaurant closed at 6, or not being allowed to dance outside of your chair. But Plein is now back to how it used to be. I'll show you my favorite places. Follow me.
What are you looking at the time?
Wait, but you haven't shown us anything yet. The city's so much bigger than Fly High than Plein.
What? How will we navigate this? Oh,
we'll see you there.
See you.